We have a folding bed here. Take a look. This is how we survived the war. We have lived here for such a long time, over 30 years. Our house was bombed, all of our things. The shelling went through our house. My husband, children, and my daughter-in-law were all in the basement. We all ran out of the basement and started running in different directions, to the road. All the while, they were shooting at the neighbors' houses.